When the Virginia Beach Fire Department asked citizens in the resort city to donate to our holiday food drive as we closed the book on this year's Extinguish Hunger campaign, we knew our neighbors would answer the call, but we really didn't expect the response to be so big. In a little less than 4 weeks, Virginia Beach residents brought in 1,814 pounds of non-perishable food items to 19 neighborhood fire stations. It normally takes 2 to 3 months to collect that much food. The almost 2 tons of food delivered to the food bank of Southeastern Virginia and the Eastern Shore by the Virginia Beach Fire Department this month alone will provide more than 1,500 meals. In 2019, our citizens donated more than 4 tons of non-perishable food items. That food will be combined with other donations to the food bank and distributed as far west as Franklin and as far north and east as the Maryland state line on the Eastern Shore, where there are more than 160,000 people facing food insecurities.
That means they really just don't know where they're getting their next meal, and 1 in 4 of those 160,000 plus individuals are children. So hunger does not discriminate. It can be your neighbor, your coworker, the person next to you at a restaurant. It is everywhere.
The food bank's Mallory Reckling says VBFD's most recent delivery of food will make it to the table in time for the holiday meal. In fact, she says they are collecting for holiday deliveries right up until December 20th.